How are you？ 小朋友你好吗？今堂课我哋继续学下 singular and plural forms of nouns。仲记唔记得 singular 点解 ？plural 点解啊 ？singular 单数，讲一样嘢或者一个人噶，单数。一樣喎、哦，一個嚇。Plural 係複數，即係多過一樣嘢啦。我諗大家記得噶啊，複數。好啦，我哋上次話 boy boy 男孩子呢個單數字要加乜嘢會變成複數噶？仲記唔記得 book book 書本呢個單數字要加啲乜嘢就會變成複數呢？啱啦，基本上我哋加個 s 字母喺後邊就可以變複數噶啦，即係 boys boys books books 就可以變成男仔嘅複數，書本嘅複數啦。不過都有少少例外嘅噃，今次我哋講下呢啲要例外嘅例子啦。嗱，睇下圖畫咯噃，我哋見到幾隻綿羊先，一隻綿羊單數嘅，我哋話 one sheep。幾條魚啊？一條魚，我哋話係 one fish， 單數喎、哦。好，而家我要變下先。哇！我變咗四隻綿羊，四條魚啊！我哋今次唔會係 one fish 嘅噃，我哋會係。幾多啊 ？Four sheep， 四隻綿羊啦。寫低先嚇。Four sheep， 跟住咯噃，幾條魚啊？四條魚，唔係 one fish， 係 four fish。咦？有冇留意到？我今次嘅例外嘅例子唔係加 s 喺嗰個字 spelling 嘅後邊咯噃，我今次係完全冇加嘢噶，咁即係話有啲字咧係唔加 s 就可以變成複數噶啦，例如 sheep 可以係一隻綿羊，亦都可以係四隻綿羊喎，仲有啊。fish F-I-S-H 呢個字可以係一條魚嘅單數啦，亦都可以係魚嘅複數嘅字喎、哦。咁呢個我哋記住佢啦。跟我第一次啦 ，one sheep， four sheep， one fish， four fish。好啦。我們現在講第二種例外的例子，剛才第一種例外的例子就是不變的，單數的字和複數的英文字一樣的串法，今次就完全不同串法了。看看 man 男人，一個男人叫做 one man， 如果三個男人呢，我們是說three men， 轉咗中間嗰個響音字母喎、哦。好啦，一個女士，一個女人，我哋話係 one woman。如果係譬如兩個女士，我哋點樣講啊 ？two women， 讀 women 喎、哦，變得比較多係咪啊？ 都是尾二嗰個 A 字變成 E 字喎，冇 S 喎，嚇。第三個例子 ，child 小朋友，一個小朋友叫做 one child。如果係四個小朋友咧，我哋會話 four children。C H I L D R E N， 哦，加咗 R E N 喎，佢變咗複數啦，變咗孩子們啦。好，我啲牙仔咧，一隻牙仔我哋叫做 one tooth。如果係兩隻牙仔咧，我哋話係 two teeth。咦？O O 變咗 E E 喎，讀 teeth。一隻腳仔 one foot， 如果係兩隻腳仔咧，我哋會話 two feet， 都係 O O 變咩啊 ？E E 啦。好，俾多最後一個例子啊，老鼠啊，驚唔驚啊？一隻老鼠叫做 one mouse， 如果係六隻老鼠咧？我哋會話 six mice， M I C E， 係咪變得好多啊？所以要小心啲咯噃。有跟 Miss 讀一次 ，one man， three man， one woman。Two women, one child, four children, one tooth, two teeth, one foot, two feet, one mouse, six mice.好，做下練習先。第一幅圖畫，好多小朋友啊。They are children。第二幅圖畫，三隻老鼠啊。They are mice。第三幅圖畫，間屋仔，三間屋仔喎。咦？唔屬於我哋剛才嘅例外嘅例子喎。所以我哋照加 S 就可以噶啦。They are houses。 好啦，睇記唔記得點樣串法喎，一齊試下先。第一句 They are children， C H I L D R E N。 第二句 They are mice， M I C E mice。 第三句 They are houses， H O U S E， 这个是单数的 house， 现在是三间复数了，要加个 S 在后面。 They are houses， 即是说第一句第二句就是另外的例子啦，第三句就照加 S 就可以了。好啦，我哋而家睇一条短片，去复习翻我哋刚才所学到嘅嘢喎。今次学嘅系例外嘅例子，单数变复数嘅时候嘅串法。
Making the plural forms. Sometimes when we have a lot of something.The word changes completely. Sometimes it doesn't even change at all. Let's take a look at some examples. A fish becomes fish. A man becomes men. A child becomes children. a woman becomes women. A tooth becomes teeth. A sheep becomes sheep. A deer becomes deer. A foot becomes feet. A mouse becomes mice.
Well, this is the end of our lesson. See you.